guess it's just you and me now.
I knew I wasn't the only one!
Me too! Everyone falls out of the tree every now and then, they just don't admit it.
Wait, what?
Some of us have a tough time holding on to branches. I mean, it's not like we're bats or something, we don't have wings to keep us up.
And you were in the tree because...
Oh, I was looking for my brothers, they are always getting into trouble.
Brothers? You mean there's more?
Sure! Ooh. Ooh. There's lots of us.
Where?
Everywhere. Under rocks and holes in the ground. Usually we come out at night so birds don't carry us off.
Huh?
Help! 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 Help!
Well, shave me down and call me a mole rat. You found another mammoth!
Where? Wait a minute, I thought mammoths were extinct.
What are you looking at me for?
I don't know. Maybe because you're a mammoth?
Me? Don't be ridiculous. I'm not a mammoth. I'm a possum.
Right. Good one. I'm a newt. This is my friend the badger. And my other friend the platypus.
Why do I gotta be the platypus? Make him the platypus.
This guy giving you trouble, sis?
Sis?
That's right. These are my brothers. Possum, possum, possum.
I don't think her tree goes all the way to the top branch.
Man, the brink of extinction's a bad time to be picky. Hey, she should come with us.
Are you insane? No way.
Okay. Manny wants me to ask you if you'd like to escape the flood with us.
What?
I'd rather be roadkill.
That can be arranged.
Funny. Let me have a little word with my brothers.
Ellie, are you crazy? We're not going with them.
Look, we'll never make it in time if we only travel at night. These guys can protect us out in the open. What do you say?